look around. Took off his fedora, stuck his fingers in the crown, and he pulled out $20 and he laid that money down. And he called out to a taxi cab, take me down to Central Park, and keep that meter running to the $20 mark. And he kept his eyes turned forward and he sat up straight and tall, and no one even noticed him. No one cared at all. It's a fine, fine day for a reunion. It's a fine, fine day for coming home. You did your sitting, you did hard time, and you ain't gonna sit no more. They can't keep you there no more. It's a fine, fine day, and nothing's gonna take you, nothing's gonna take you away. It's a fine, fine day. The first time I saw Sonny, I was just about this tall, and he always made my mama kinda crazy when he called. My old man would stand and whisper in the hall, then they'd disappear and maybe not come home at all. Then one day Sonny stopped coming around, heard he got himself into a little trouble out in town. Sometime after that he finally disappeared for good, when he pulled that old Houdini like we always knew he would. It's a fine.